What time is it? It's collab time. Today, Kayla, Robb, and I are doing a collab. This is our first collab together, and this is Kayla's first collab. So, yes, we are doing a first day of summer collab because, well, you guys, it is the first day of summer. Yay! All right. Anyways, I don't know how I found Kayla. I don't know how that whole thing went down. But I enjoy her content. It's very, she seems real and energetic, but not like over energetic. She does a lot of like BoxyCharm and a lot of Dollar Tree hauls and Shop Miss A and makeup looks. And she does very light and airy looks. That's how I would describe it. Anyways, for my summer look, I'm going to go into the Street Taco palette and I'm going to go into this green. So I will make sure to link her channel, you know, down below, and I want you to make sure you go follow her, please, and thank you. Yeah, so I've been enjoying her content. She doesn't edit, and she always has this, really fun mascara song that she does when she does her mascara. Yeah, so that's that. Happy first day of summer, you guys. Happy first day. Okay, my camera like died, so that was fun. Anyways, I think I was saying happy first day of summer. Nothing like fancy. What do you do in the summer? Do you do stuff? My family does. We do camping and we go to the coast a lot. Itchy. We go to the coast a lot because, well, we're near it and it's fun. And then we enjoy camping at the end of this month, very soon. Although for me, it's a little bit farther away because I am pre-filming, but that's besides the point. We will be, going camping and I'm excited. So yeah, for a summer look, I wasn't sure exactly what I wanted to do. I almost wanted to do very, either yellow or, very bright. I don't know. So, or very minimum, because summer makeup sometimes has to be minimum, right? Because of the hot ass weather. I'm just going into a bunch of palettes. I'm going to go into the Creepy Cute and I'm going to go into Take a Hint. So yeah, just if you're trying to recreate this look, you can use any green in your, you know, palette collection and create this. I don't believe that you have to have the exact palettes that I have. All right. So I'm just going into that lighter green and the Creepy Cute palette. I don't think this step is necessary, but I have it in front of me, so I felt like, why not, right?
I don't know.
But I'm going to go into this 24 Artist Pass Morphe palette. And I'm going to go into this bright pink. Because I like pink and green together in the summer. I've noticed that pink and green seems to be a very popular palette combination lately. Like newer palettes are coming out with a lot of pink and green, which I think is awesome, because it is one of my favorite combinations. I almost used my Alien Cosmetics or Unearthly Cosmetics strawberry milkshake palette, but I didn't. Because that has a lot of pink and green in it too. But yeah, let me know down below what plans you have. And if you do go follow Kayla, let her know, you know, you came over from here. And if you're over here from her channel, welcome. Thank you for being here. I hope you stay. Green and pink don't mix well together. So it is muddying out, and I knew that was going to happen. That is my poor life choices right there showing through. That's where color theory comes in handy, is not so much what colors like look good together. I mean, that's good to know too, but it's what colors are not able to blend together. That is the main important thing, because you can't blend certain colors together because they will turn brown. Remember in school when you'd like put all the Play-Doh together and then it would be brown? Yeah, that kind of thing. I'm going into this green and the Street Taco palette. This green has dried out. It is dried out. But it doesn't, like, it just comes out a little bit more chunky in the pan when I try to grab it. It's not a big deal. But it's such a pretty green. You're too far away to see it, but don't worry. I will bring you up close when I show you the finished look. But I do feel like green and pink is a very summery thing. Maybe that's just me. But I feel like watermelon vibes. You know what I mean? I'm gonna go on to Electric Unicorn by Give Me Glue. I'm gonna put that in the center. Or my this thing.
I don't know what that's called because I'm trying to blend.
Because I'm special.
Anyways, my inner corner. Ha! I figured it out.
I am going to take this Halo Top Super Shock Berry Sweet ColourPop. They don't make this anymore. It smells good though. It still smells good. And I'm going to put it down here because I think of shimmer and bright when I think of summer. So that's my thought process here. So I'm gonna go off camera, do my base, and I will come back and show you an up close and give you my final, you know, spiel. So please don't go anywhere, okay? Just don't, please. Okay, so this is the finished look. I went super extreme with my highlighter and I just did a lip gloss because summer is kind of wet and dewy and shiny and shimmery and bright in my mind. For my highlighter, I used this highlight by Lime Crime. I went into the this is Angels. I went into the Heaven 24/7. This one, I think it looks really pretty. I got this from Andy Dust Stuff, by the way, so go follow her too. But yeah, this is my summer look with Kayla Robb. Make sure to go check her out. Give her channel some love. She's been working hard at it, like we all are. But yes, thank you, Kayla, for doing this collab with me. I was excited when you said yes. It's fun to collab with people, and yeah, happy summer, everybody. I hope you guys do something super fun and summery. Bye.